Three men charged in connection with the death of a baby are now facing trial. Marvin Hill and Andrew Crawford are charged with homicide. Devon Thompson faces lesser charges. Police say Thompson was involved in a shootout with two men outside the Three Rivers Manor Apartments in Spring Hill. A bullet went through two walls of an apartment and hit one-year-old Zaikir Young, killing him.